How did the kids react to us in the middle of America?
That was kind of funny. I do remember sometimes it was pretty crazy. That I remember in Cleveland, I think it was, we finished the set, I think with the end or Light My Fire, I don't remember which. Silence. Total silence. Not a person clapped, and they were gaping at us, you know, like, what the hell just happened, you know? So we leave the stage. All of a sudden, we hear this roar. Remember? We look out there. They're destroying the place. Every chair in the place was broken. They just went nuts.
They went into a Dionysian frenzy.
Yeah, it was delayed. It was a delayed reaction. Yeah.
Right. What just happened to us? What just happened to us? Oh, my God. Let's destroy. No. This is rock and roll, kids. You're supposed to dance. You make love. You know, it's a sexual act here.
That happened a few times where there would just be silence. They wouldn't know how to react to us, you know.
We played a Salt Lake City, and there was a guy off to the side of the stage. It was a strange reaction in Salt Lake all the way around. And I remember this one guy saying, and he'd heard the record, so he knew what was going on. But Salt Lake was just dead at that time. Then it became one of our best audiences. But this was early on in the, you know, middle to later 67. And this guy shouts out, "Hey, Morrison, is the West really the best? Or are you just stoned on weed?" And Jim looked at me, and the two of us looked over. What are you, insane? You know, what the guy? You know, and of course, the guy didn't say anything. You know, and it was like he blended back into the crowd. You know, the heckler who just disappears back into the crowd. Strange reactions, man. They didn't understand the Doors. But you know, by second album, by Strange Days, everything was fine. America was America, and you know, the whole country is—it's a homogenized country anyway. It certainly is now.